All right, here's a video. Walking out to the 67. As you can see, lights are off. Have not started the car whatsoever. Garage is closed, exhaust. It is freezing, but not freezing because we're in California, but cold. So here's the 67 in the garage. All the door panels line up perfectly. Doors shut and close as they should. On the left side shot of it. Here's a video of the hard top. And now let's get into starting it. Pull it out of the garage and show you a video of the engine running with it. So it has been probably about a week since I've started, so it might take a second, but we'll see. There it goes.
Got the original carburetor. There's no thing to see on there. Scratchy number in place is right there. Hard to see. That's the original thing. Storage compartment there. All right, well, that's it.